This is what happens when I nail a car.